at your screen. This, it's not a new billboard. Large sign is sitting in an East Naples front yard tonight. Part of the sign says modern day Democrats and socialists are socialists and communists. My dad killed commies and I was trained to kill them too.
NBC2's Megan Myers joins us off Lakewood Drive after talking to neighbors living next door to that threatening sign.
Big bold letters calling Democrats communists. This massive sign is causing some chaos here in this Naples neighborhood. Some people support it, others hate it. But is it illegal?
It's like we have to look at this sign every time we get up.
Whether you're living next door, driving by, or going for a jog, this sign off Lakewood Boulevard is hard to miss. Bill Busby says the size of the sign is only part of the problem.
When you read the sign, it's even more ridiculous.
Part of the sign reads, quote, my dad killed commies and I was trained to kill them too. And, quote, a true American is a Republican.
I wouldn't go over and tear it down, but I do believe that under our regulations that we have in this community, that shouldn't be there.
On the other hand, some neighbors say they're perfectly fine with the sign.
It's a nice guy and he's expressing his freedom of speech and his right to what he's doing.
A lawyer we spoke to told NBC2 tonight he doesn't see the sign as a crime.
It becomes concerning when you talk about threatening people, and the sign itself doesn't threaten. It says, my father's trained, I'm trained. But no direct threats.
One woman called our newsroom wanting to remain anonymous, telling me she feared for her life because of the sign. A feeling nearby neighbor Neil Johnson says he doesn't agree with.
I think that that's just a big exaggeration, and it's like I said, people want to go 100% against what they don't believe in, so they're going to say anything they can to cause trouble.
And although Busby says he didn't feel threatened by the sign, he still is offended and wants it gone.
A political sign, a little signs that people put out, you know, that's fine. But that sign is, I think it's just overdone. It's ridiculous.
We knocked on the homeowner's door where the sign is, and they weren't home.
We have reached out to the community's HOA for a comment. I'm reporting in East Naples tonight. Megan Myers, NBC2.